us everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Boyak?
I expect the guards look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had a terminal case of shits, huh? Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much.
Thank you.
Wi-Fi is open, but from the schematics, it looks like you would need two people to access it. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. How are the guards looking? Shaky? Nauseous? A little appetizer worked, huh? Good, good. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Well done. The compound is done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you are there. Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. paranoid drug lord. Expect CCTV everywhere. How are the guards looking? Shaky? Nauseous? A little appetizer worked, huh? Good, good.
Now get off that island!
The coordinates for your extraction point. at the airstrip